Albert Luthuli became Africa's first Nobel Peace Prize laureate in 1960. He led the ANC until 1967. Today, Ginwala paid tribute to him and the role he played in building a non-racist and non-sexist South Africa. She described the levels of poverty in the country as unacceptable.
This is a challenge to all South Africans. We have freedom, we say, but freedom to do what? Have the aims of the Freedom Charter, the values for which we stood, the values that won us international recognition, unless we reintroduce them, all of that will have been in vain.
Luthuli's daughter also weighed in, saying more resources need to be allocated towards education.
We must put a lot of money. As government, we must spend those funds on education more than any other area.
A notebook written by Chief Luthuli in 1957 was donated to the Luthuli Museum. It details his political views, his rejection of apartheid and tribalism, as well as his belief in non-violence. Simpiwe Makanya, SABC News, Durban.